High school baseball North Haven head coach Bob DeMayo trying to get his 900th career win tonight, hosting the Xavier Falcons, tied at 2 in the 7th inning. The Falcons' Connor Carty rips the double of the gap, and Falcons win it 3-2. The Indians will try to get their coach win number 900 tomorrow when they take on Amity.